Clippers and the Heat from South Beach. After missing the last seven games, they're happy to see the Herro back. Miami has lost four straight, that ties a season high. Early on, none in double figures. Oh yeah, that's nice. Heat without seven of their rotational players, including Jimmy Butler, but the Clippers are shorthanded too. No PG, no Claw, no problem. Hit him with the shmoney. Reggie Jackson, that's good. And then Batum looking like Grant Hill with that 33. He had six threes. And then Lemon Pepper Lou, so clean with 17. Clippers in control, but the Heat not done yet. On a Thursday night, the Heat would stay in the fight. We the heroes, not the zeros. 2-5 without him in the lineup, but baby, he's back, Jack. 19 points in 32 minutes for the Herro, and next thing you know, the Heat are back in it. Fourth quarter, the All-Star. Bam, the layup. It's all good. Now, on the inbounds, Marcus Morris trapped like, yeah, in the corner. Okay. Reggie Jackson calls a timeout. The Clippers were out of timeouts, though. Take a look just in case you missed it. Spot shadow, please, and thank you. Herro would make the tech. Didn't show it, but nevertheless, believe it happened. Reggie Jackson, your thoughts. Bam. Step in the jam and slam. 16, 13, and 7. Heat back in. On the inbounds, the foul, and Reggie would seal the game at the free throw line. Clippers shot 40% from three, 90 from the line. Miami is 2-8 in their last 10.